Look at them, there's some more. I did some more digging, some more intensive, and I could feel it and hear it, you know. So there's quite some there. This is at my fingernail again. And there's a chunk waiting for me to pull it out. And it sounded so really eventually so nice. It sounded so nice, glitchy, you know. Glitchy is German. So slippery. Yes, here's some one that came off. It's singular. I'm going to put it in a plastic pouch. It's easier to take out. Eventually. And there's another load, small load, showing off some. What I get out of there. I need this. I'm squeezing my thumb. That's why it looks. It looked like the thing was moving. It's more gear. But if I breathe at him, they look like sitting on or standing on these maybe eggs. I'll give him a breath of life, maybe. We have to get it sharp. Okay, there we go. Nothing's happening. I just scraped it off from my fingernail. And some rest of it. Pretty sticky, this stuff. With more gallons on it, of course. Never leave home without it. Wherever you grab it, there. starting to itch me again, though. So here I've put them now in the plastic bag that looks like a dog, like a Labrador on the left, huh? With that stick on coming out of his head. There's like a Labrador looking to the left. Golden Retriever, right? Okay. And here's some nice with Morgellons that I just took out with this side on the right ear, the right ear side. And these ones also had some of this slimy stuff on it. Just wanted to mention this, just in case. I'm going to send this as well to the professor.